one is listening and the last one is speaking. Speaking is very important part of the English language. But there are so many guys and people, maybe students, out from the whatever universe of Sri Lanka. They can write, read, listen and understand, but they can't speak in English. That's why.